Hey, hey! It's your favorite space maintenance worker, the Renai Man. This time we're gonna have a look at Star Citizen's subscriber flare of the month of October. So what are we getting? We are getting 4 plushies. And it is the Drake Cutlass and its variants. And each of them, is coming in a plushie version. And each will be $4 before tax on the subscriber store. So without further ado, let's get into the Centurion reward, the Cutlass Black plushie. Let's have a look. Cutlass Black plushie, let's carry. Let's get that bad boy out. Maybe I'm gonna quickly stow away the flare there. And inspect. Let's have a look. So this is the Cutlass Black plushie, which is a reward for the Centurion subscriber status. Okay, nothing too fancy-pantsy. So that is the Cutlass Black, and let's have a look at the Cutlass Red plushie. So this is the Cutlass Red plushie, which is a reward for the Imperator subscriber levels. Let's have a look. Okay. I mean, like, might be biased, but I think the Cutlass Red is one of the more cool ships in Star Citizen, that's for sure. So this one is definitely kinda nice, I would say. So there are actually two more plushies that we can have a look at, and that's the plushie Cutlass Blue and Steel plushie, and each of those will be just available on the subscriber store. And let's have a look at the Cutlass Blue plushie. There we go. So this is Cutlass Blue plushie. So, last but not least, the Cutlass Steel plushie will be coming up. This one is also just available on the store. There it is. Let's inspect. There we go. Cutlass Steel plushie. There's like a tag there on the side I didn't even see. So this one I'm just gonna place here on the table and we can have another look place. Something like that. Okay, good. Let's get in there. Okay. Interesting, yeah, it has like the tag there on the side. It has like the Drake sticker as well, Drake Interplanetary. Okay, fair enough. Let's grab it and rotate it. Thank you for visiting our place. There we go. Have a look from the other side. There we go. Drake Interplanetary Okay, that was it from me. Nice, short, and sweet. Hope you have a good one, everyone. And take care. Bye.
Why don't follow me?